Guys, so today I'm going to be cleaning out my mess backpack and be sucking it with back to school stuff. Now, I just uploaded my back to school haul supply stuff, and I got like with it, I did some clothing pieces, and I forgot to add some of those clothing pieces. So I'm going to show you some of those clothing pieces. Now, I already wore one of them yesterday, and I'm wearing one now. This shirt has a bow on the front. And this dress with nice sleeves. So now I have this sweater, which I already had. This is like a jumper suit. Jumpsuit, whatever. This pretty dress. It's like a spring dress. And the sweater. Just really quick, wanted to show you guys those. So now let's get on to the video. Okay, so first I need to empty out my backpack. It's gonna be a journey. So, let's just start off with the big pouch. I already cleaned out one of the pouches. Just to see how bad it was. So I have my lunch bag in here. Forgot I had. And this stinks. It's empty. Gosh. Now I just have my student planner, which is inside out, and paper. I did this over the summer. It was like on space. No, I did it. I did it in school. I wrote it through school, but I didn't give it to my teacher because that was stupid. So I kept trying to write it in pen. So it was about 55 hand quiet E to plan it. So, and then I have this other paper and a little garbage bag for my lunch. And more garbage bags and applesauce. Not actual applesauce, but applesauce type lid. There's a little foil over it. So now I have this bag. I used this for my school presentation. It's empty, but. Oh, I have gum in here! Anyway. I also have a broken headband. I would use it if it wasn't broken, but it's broken. Just this garbage. Yeah. Oh, post-it notes. McDonald's card. And the Monopoly thing to do. Now that pouch is empty. I'm gonna do this one right here. In the winter, your hands get cold. Hand warmers. I have just a little cover piece. Do you know the kind of pencils that teachers give to you in school? Like if you have this magnificent little jar of pencils, they're perfect. And she's gonna pull out this. Like, what is this? What am I supposed to do with this? Glasses cleaner. And, oh my gosh, I got really sick. I had this cough, it was really bad. I need cough traps. Those don't work good though. Now, this pocket. This is pencil case. Empty. Great. And here, there's just a fake nail. I got my fake nails on. Oh, that's nasty. Why would you do that, Natalia? Now, oh, I forgot the stuff on here. If I can get it off, like, Jesus Christ. Hold on. Alright, I got it off. I got this 2 years ago. On Easter. My mom gave it to me. But, and I also have this hand sanitizer. I'm just gonna take that off too. Just for now, I'm gonna put it back on because, you know, it's gonna meet a whole bunch of nasty people asking you for gum. Now that it's all empty. Oh, there's still a piece of garbage going out. You can see my arms are going. I don't feel love. Alright, now to stop it. Came out wrong. Anyways, now to fill it up with school supplies. Wait. Okay, so. Sorry. I have this. It just has gel pens, color pencils. That I'm gonna need. So. Wait. Let me get this. I just need to put my hair up quick. Get it in my face. Okay, so. Oh, Bob. Anyways, so now I'm gonna. I haven't gotten my school computer yet. I don't know when I'm gonna get it. I wanted to look at my bum. Anyways, so. First, I'm gonna put it in. Binder. My binder's over here. This one, I'm not sure what I'm gonna use for. I'm gonna need to fill these up real quick, so I'm gonna fill them up off camera. Alright, so I have this. Wait. Now I have everything. So, I just need to get these pencils into thingies. Alright, so now each binder has, well, not each one, but no pencils open. So, now I'm just gonna fill my backpack. So, for the big pouch, I'm gonna put the binders in here. So, first, I'm probably gonna put my Chromebook in here, too, but first, the one and a half inch, and then the 1 inch. And then, I'm gonna show you what they look like inside. Wait, did I? This will be good. So, I have the pencils with the pouch, the paper, and then the folder. So, and then I'm gonna print out some pictures. I'll show you guys them. And then for this one, I just have paper. That's it. So, nothing for it. So, now, and then in the second pouch, I'm gonna put all my folders. Each one's gonna be for a specific class. I'm not sure. Let me check my schedule again. Because I have a schedule here from the old health binder. So, hold on. Alright, so I have folders for each class. I'm going to put each folder in here. I have another binder with my schedule on it too. So,